So book number 1, chapter number 1, quadratic equation. If x minus happy into x minus birthday into x minus Anis into x minus sir is equal to 0, then x is equal to happy birthday Anis sir. Wish you a many many happy returns of the day sir. Now the second one is sequence and series, the second chapter. If a is equal to Anis sir and b is equal to Anis sir, then am is equal to gm is equal to hm is equal to Anis sir, which is arithmetic mean, geometric mean, harmonic mean, and that is equal to Anis sir. The third chapter is trigonometric ratios. If k times tan 1 degree into tan 2 degree into tan 3 degree up till tan 89 degree is equal to Anis sir, then k is equal to Anis sir. The fourth chapter is heights and distances. If theta is equal to 45 and height is Anis sir units, then base is equal to also Anis sir units. The fifth chapter, book number 2, statistics. If suppose x1, x2 up till xn are the observations and standard deviation is 0 and one of the observations is Anis sir, then all of the observation becomes Anis sir. Now the third one is log binary number. The next topic is log binary number and inequality. Log a to the power Anis sir to the base a is equal to Anis sir. Similarly, Anis sir number system, like we have decimal number system where base is 10, and if Anis sir number system, so then base will be Anis sir. So suppose this is a number in Anis sir number system XYZ, so how can we convert it into decimal number system? So that is Z into Anis sir to the power 0 plus Y times or Y into Anis sir to the power 1 and X times Anis sir square, so on. So that will be the final conversion in decimal number system. This is inequality. If mod x is less than or equal to Anis sir, then x will be lying from minus Anis sir to plus Anis sir. Now the seventh chapter is determinants. This is a diagonal matrix, and if we are supposed to find out the determinant of this particular matrix, so AS, AS, AS will be Anis sir, Anis sir, Anis sir will be there in the diagonal. And if we are supposed to find out the determinant of this particular matrix, so that will be product of all the diagonal elements, that is Anis sir into Anis sir into Anis sir, that is Anis sir cube. Matrices similarly, again diagonal matrix I have taken, so we can simplify it. I can take Anis sir outside, so that becomes an identity matrix of order 3, that is Anis sir into I3.
So start.
Okay, now book number 3, chapter number 9, set relation function. So I have taken one more question on function only here. So if f of x is equal to Anis sir times x square plus Anis sir into x plus Anis sir, where Anis sir is constant, so graph of this function will be upward parabola because Anis sir is positive always. Okay, now the next topic is PLC, permutation and combination. So Anis sir C0, Anis sir plus Anis sir C1, Anis sir C2, similarly plus Anis sir C, Anis sir is equal to 2 times 2 to the power Anis sir, where Anis sir is a whole number. Now binomial theorem, 1 plus x to the power Anis sir, so number of terms if we are supposed to find out, so the number of terms will be Anis sir plus 1 if Anis sir is a whole number, and if Anis sir is not a whole number but Anis sir is a rational number, it becomes infinite, number of terms will be infinite. Now probability, if we consider Anis sir as a sure event, then probability of Anis sir will be equal to 1. Now the next topic is book number 4, chapter number 13, complex numbers. So this is again one more shortcut we have. So 1 plus minus I to the power 4 times Anis sir plus R is equal to minus 4 to the power Anis sir into 1 plus minus I to the power R, where R is the remainder we get after dividing that power by 4. So obviously R should be there from 0 to 3. Now next, we have number 14. Suppose there are two lines, both are perpendicular to each other, and slope are suppose M1 and M2. If one M1 is Anis sir, slope of the first line is Anis sir, then M2 will be negative reciprocal of Anis sir, which is minus 1 upon Anis sir, which is M1 into M2 is equal to minus 1. That is the formula that we have used. Now vectors, cross product and dot product. So the resultant of two vectors, suppose Anisar vector into Bhaiya vector, B for Bhaiya. So is equal to magnitude of Anisar vector and magnitude of Bhaiya vector into sine theta n cap. N cap is the direction. And similarly, we have dot product Anisar vector into Bhaiya vector is equal to again product of their magnitudes into cos theta. This is scalar and this is vector. And now we have LCD, limit continuity differentiability. So again one more shortcut we have. So limit Anisar tending towards infinity. So 1 plus 1 upon Anisar to the power Anisar is equal to E. Now number 17, chapter number 17, book number 5, 3D. Suppose there is a point in 3D whose coordinates are Anisar, Bhaiya, Matched on. MD means matched on. And we are supposed to find out the length from XY plane and YZ plane and ZX plane. So the distance of this particular point from XY plane will be modulus of matched on. Similarly, from YZ plane, modulus of Anisar, and ZX plane, modulus of Bhaiya. Now the next one is differentiation, product rule and quotient rule. Suppose there are two functions, Anisar and Bhaiya, and we are supposed to find out the derivative of these two functions, product rule. Derivative of their products, it will be given by Anisar into differentiation of Bhaiya plus Bhaiya into differentiation of Anisar. And this is quotient rule. So Bhaiya into differentiation of Anisar minus Anisar into differentiation of Bhaiya divided by Bhaiya square. Now the next one we have application of derivatives. So suppose this is a function is equal to y is equal to f of x is equal to Anisar times sine x in the first quadrant. So if Anisar is positive, so the function will be increasing. If Anisar is negative, the function will be decreasing. And we have ITF, inverse trigonometric functions. Tan inverse Anisar, again one more shortcut, this is the shortcut. Tan inverse Anisar upon Anisar plus 1 plus tan inverse 2 times 1 upon 2 times Anisar plus 1 is equal to pi by 4. Now the last book number 6, chapter number 21. So this is indefinite integral. Dx upon Anisar whole square plus x square is equal to 1 upon Anisar into tan inverse x upon Anisar plus c. Definite integral, integration of any function f of x dx minus Anisar to plus Anisar will be 0 if function is odd, will be 2 times integration of the same function from 0 to Anisar if function is even. Application of definite integral, this is also called as chapter number 23. Application of definite integral as well as we can say area bounded by the curve or area under the curve. So x square upon Anisar square plus y square upon Bhaiya square is equal to 1. So this is ellipse and area of this ellipse will be given by pi into Anisar into Bhaiya. And we have to put it in the modulus because area can't be negative. And now the last one, differential equation. The name of the topic is the last chapter, differential equation. So this is one of the differential equations. So d Anisar y upon dx Anisar to the power Bhaiya plus dy by dx whole cube. So the order will be Anisar and the degree will be Bhaiya, where Anisar is greater than 1 and Anisar should be greater than n, or it belongs to n. And similarly, this b should be also a natural number. Thank you.